What's up, Zagnuts? Alright, I think we're gonna go do some side quests. See what those are all about. Whatever. Actually, let me get my car, so let me do this right here. And where is that guy? Holy fuck, that's all the way up there. Tarot cards again. Where to find a tarot card? Oh.
Chicky.
Really? Interesting. Alright, well, looks like I gotta take these freaking tards out now. Anytime I see that. Interesting.
Stay.
sketchy.
Well, well.
Never know what you're gonna find. Like all those $0. I need freaking night vision. I can rip someone. Oh shit. Ah, shit. So good for that. Let's see if I can get a ride. Ooh, this one looks interesting.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you me.
See, no introductions necessary. Already took care of them.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Got myself some old rides.
You want me to really lose my face?
You want me to kick your ass?
Missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it.
Wow.
What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. Garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. Come in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything.
Try not to hit anything, like you said.
Look.
a couple pylons. Give me a break.
Finally. Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
Rumors of activists kidnapped by unmarked Davies have been proven false. We treat your first amendment rights seriously.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
15 street cred? Wow.
Can a heart explode out of...
Okay, let's fast travel there.
The cult hit musical in corporate was...
Freaking street cred for that. Sounds like the kids are at it again. Yep, you'll hear me munching. It's cracker time.
Do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Okay.
Will do.
It's hot today.
Don't talk to me.
Oh my.
Hi, you, looking for someone?
Nope.
here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! Not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
Oh!
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold. Rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Just want daddy to love you, that it?
You're a cunt.
You know what I mean. If you didn't care about Del, he wouldn't be the topic of conversation, would he?
You may be right. I guess I haven't tried just talking to him. Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Oh, shit. Ooh, a tarot card. Oh, come on, where is it? Mm-hmm.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around. No, I'm just fine.
Hey, friend. Kinda hot lately.
How do I get over there?
Loud and clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Dude, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but... heads, bring in the clients, attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
Me, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
I don't even really know what's going on there. What is this, Grand Theft Auto 5? you punk.
Hey, a gunfight broke out in a cafe on the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
I'm a bitch.
Beep beep, motherfucker.
Let's see who crushes who!
Fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
I can't go anywhere.
That's it.
Well, how in the effing do I get out of here? Oh my God, come on. I can't believe I'm stuck. Oh, I don't want to save game.
Let's see who crushes who!
Alright, this is just wasted.
Thank you.
How much more do they want me to damage? Because, fuck.
Blind gunk?
Suspicious activity.
No.
Kill or be killed.
Yeah.
That's a punk. Whoa. Wow. This ain't gonna work.
Still
Without a how do I do this? How do I do baby. So good for that one.
Find anyone there? He's getting a new metal rib!
Ha ha ha!
What to do? Empty melee mod slot. Got a sniper rifle. No, I don't see anything new. I mean, human nature. See if this works. No. different. I'm gonna try something different. Oh! Try this. More time. Telling you, it's gonna work. Oh yeah. Tell you what, nope. Gotta get better at doing this.
lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Ooh, what's this? Arrow card. Ooh.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Right here.
Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale of 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Too far.
Is it? Down ramp.
Mm-hmm.
didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Ah. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow.
Far.
Anything to you.
guys suck. Requires level what? 16? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Talk about fucking sucking. I have gotta figure out something better to do. Can't seem to do this right.
Remember, there's no need to be afraid of sharks. The last whale shark died in 2067.
Too far.
Hesitation.
You done shit in your pants yet? That's how we do it! That's it! Just give up! Smell your fear. I can smell your fear. The fuck? You done shit in your pants yet? Thank you. gonna get a nasty makeover!
I hate you so much.
Far. Let's safety those weapons, Napoleon.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile, and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Going back to Delamain really so scary? You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior.
Whatever.
Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned.
Have you spent any $100 with Grand Curious?
You know, this psychoval might have felt more credible if you hadn't just tried to flatline me.
What's your point anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little, but believe me, you're dead.
Really?
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Honk. Honk! Oh shit, I'm almost full again. Damn it. Oh, required level 30? Nice. Thank you. Oh shit.
Sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
All right, thank you.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset.
Whoa. I don't even want to know. Let's see here.
Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure, but it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Thank you.
Clarice? Have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
Oh my.
Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
Gotta give yourself time to grieve, Judy. Experience all its stages. Feel them. Let them play out. Shock, anger, depression.
I'd say I'm on anger. I'm gonna stay here for a while, too. I can work with anger.
So what did you come up with?
The mox dive. This bar used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. It belongs to us now. Cloud's good stand to get the same makeover.
I'm familiar with the story. Things did not go that smoothly.
I didn't say they did. Didn't say they would. But Evie thought Cloud would be safe. You saw how far that got her. How she ended. V. I can't stand by and let things go on like this.
Sure you've thought this through, Judy? Carefully?
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the mocks didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
Got the mocks to agree to take over Clouds?
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Michael Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Michael Maeda? Who is she, exactly?
Girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it, too.
What'd she do officially?
She's a doll, so she's a nobody.
Sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the Hollow to her, and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that? How well do you know this, Maiko?
Too well.
When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
V, one of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
How am I supposed to get over there?
Thank you.
information from Okada's. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Kind of busy at the moment. Oh my goodness. Come on. Gonna get me killed.
You and I are gonna have fun when I find you. Make it quick, I promise. You and I are gonna have fun when I find you. getting out of here. This ain't my lucky day.
What are you, five? Get out here!
Information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing
Shit.
Plant?
Thanks, stranger.
Station?
That was a close one.
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Shh.
how?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall V, there lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
was that?
Ah! on it if I was you.
Fuck.
That was bullshit.
What? Something wrong with your voice.
And you're calling me in a state like that?
No!
I said no!
Ah!